What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my last bit of Lego The Lord of the Rings. In the last episode, we completed the Paths of the Dead. Anyway, let's continue. As you can see, we're playing as King Theoden. Alright, we're in Minas Tirith. A piano? What? But that's gonna work.
Stay where you are.
Aim for the trolls! Kill the trolls! Bring them down! Soldiers of Gondor, no matter what comes through that gate, you will stand your ground.
The poor Uruk-hai got stepped on by a troll. Alright, we're playing as Eowyn now. Out of the way! I don't know, guys, this might just be me. But in my opinion, I think Mary should have ended up with Eowyn. Or Eowyn should have ended up with Mary, not Faramir. Do you think so? I don't know, let me know down in the comment section below. Who do you think Eowyn should have ended up with, Mary or Faramir? Very nice, got a mini kit. Oh, did we get two? Nice, got another one. The Witch King.
I will kill you if you touch him.
Do not come between the Nazgul and his prey.
Very nice checkpoint. Who saw the horse when Eowyn said, "I will kill you if you touch him"? He's like, "Yep." Mary, get out of my way. One. Let's say we gotta do that a couple more times. Come on, Witch King. Hit him. There we go. Looks like we gotta do that one more time. Mary, come on, fight back. Alright, come on, Witch King. I love how even the orcs cover their ears. Chop the head off. Right, Witch King. It's just me and you. Well, let's build this. Hey, Eowyn, hurry up. That's one. Come on, Witch King. Alright, where's the state? The safe state. A safe statue. Here it is. Stand here.
You fool.
Oh snap, he's got Eowyn.
No man can kill me.
Mary, go save your woman.
No.
Even though you don't end up with her. What's the deal?
I am no man.
Right in the face. Bye bye, Witch King.
Come on, you sea rats! Get off your ships!
Captain Jack Aragorn. Instead of Captain Jack Sparrow. Oh yeah, Aragorn's got his army now. Nice, another checkpoint. Oh my goodness, guys, that back there, you know, with the Orc Master. I used to have an action figure that, you know, of the Orc Master when I was little. I remember I used to take it everywhere. So I was crazy about Lord of the Rings back then. Right, we need to switch to Legolas. I'll never forget the day I lost it. I was so upset. That action figure of the Orc Master. Alright, we need Aragorn for that. Just let's take care of this Oliphant right here. Come on, Gimli, Aragorn, fight for me. Gosh, Oliphant. Oh, sorry, Aragorn. Come on, Oliphant, turn around. Oh my goodness. Guys, help me. Gosh, Aragorn and Gimli just stand there and do nothing. No! Legolas! Goodness, Legolas! Goodness! There we go. Goodness, finally. That still only counts as one. I don't think that counts as one, Gimli. I've defeated more orcs and orcai than you. All you've done is just stand there. I'll switch to Aragorn. Come on. Is that it? There we go. Some of them. I think that's it. Never mind. There's three right here. Oh, no more Oliphants. At least, you know, they have the, you know, thing, you know, for Aragorn to destroy. With the sword. One. Legolas, we need you again. We got two. Just one more. Look, I'm losing all my studs because of you guys. Aragorn, Gimli, help me. Right, come on, Oliphant, turn around. Shoot this Oliphant. And that's two Gimli. Alright, got them all. Nice. King Theoden is dead. Rest in peace, King Theoden. The horse.
Frodo has passed beyond my sight.
If Sauron had the ring, we would know it.
10,000 orcs now stand between Frodo and Mount Doom.
He needs time. We can give him that.
How?
Then we gather our full strength and march on the Black Gate. A diversion.
Certainty of death? Small chance of success. We're waiting for it.
What was that slide that Legolas did? He did the electric slide. Right, nice, we completed the Battle of Pelennor Fields. Alright, we unlocked King Theoden. Eowyn in her, you know, army outfit. And Merry in his Rohirrim Squire outfit. Nice. Man, that section with Legolas was annoying. You know, the Oliphants had to, you know, first go here, like, you know, to the right. And then you gotta shoot the arrows in time, and if you don't, then they go left. And then if you don't get that in time, they go right, you know, they turn around. And vice versa. It's annoying. It especially doesn't work with, you know, with the camera, you know, going all over the place. And Aragorn and Gimli did not help me. I did that all by myself. Alright, only got 3 minikits. Let's continue. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.